In the midst of my confusion, in the time of desperate need, when I'm thinking not too clearly, a gentle voice does intercede in the time of tribulation, when I'm feeling so unsure, when things are pressing in about me, comes a gentle voice.